Hey everyone, thank you for clicking play and welcome to the Express Legal Funding Channel. I'm Rhonda, a leading AI voice actor. In the next 2.5 minutes, we'll explain the shape and color of the all-important stop sign. You see them every day, but have you ever wondered why stop signs are shaped like an octagon and colored red? There's actually some fascinating history and logical science behind this design choice. To start, it's a historical fact that stop signs haven't always been the red octagons we know today. Believe it or not, yellow was the standard color for stop signs in the United States between 1924 and 1954. As the number of cars on the road boomed in the 1920s, the need for a more standardized and noticeable sign became clear, leading to what we are familiar with today. So, why the color red? Well, red is a universally recognized color for danger and stopping. It grabs our attention quickly, which is crucial at intersections where drivers need to come to a complete halt. Red is also less likely to blend into the background compared to other colors, like light sky blue, making the sign more consistently visible. Consider fire trucks, brake lights, and even emergency buttons and shutoff valves as examples. They're all red and eye-catching for the same reason. Now let's talk about the concept of the unique 8-sided shape. There are actually 2 major reasons why the octagon was chosen for stop signs. Reason 1, it makes them distinct from other traffic signs. The octagon's unique shape helps drivers recognize it instantly, even from a distance. Reason 2, the unique octagon shape makes stop signs more visible at night. Back in the day, signs weren't reflective. The octagons having 8 sides meant it would be visible from having more vertices, especially with headlights shining on it, compared to a square or triangle. To summarize, the next time you see a stop sign, take a moment to appreciate the clever design choices that went into its creation. A little bit of color psychology and geometry go a long way in keeping us all safe on the road. Oh wait, I have an important message for you. If this video did not upset you, that's a good thing. So please hit like and subscribe. Your like makes a big difference for our video creation team. Stay safe out there, my friend, and see you next time.